In our previous video, we saw Vader in possession of a mask that was present upon his newly gifted Nubian royal starship while traveling to the planet of Mustafar. We've been able to learn quite a bit about this mask within the current canon, namely, that it was sculpted by an ancient Sith Lord named Lord Mommen. While we've known for a while now that we'll be introduced to the fuller backstory of Lord Mommen in the upcoming issue number 22 of the Vader comic, the most recent issue revealed that the powerful dark side artifact represented through the mask won't just be important for Vader, but it also spoke with Darth Sidious. In this video expose, I will describe how the ancient Sith Lord Mommen spoke to Sidious, detailing the information that the Dark Lord then revealed to his apprentice, and explain how the ancient Sith had a hand in designing Vader's castle on Mustafar. I've detailed what we know so far about Lord Mommen in a recent video, so I won't go over every detail again, but it is necessary to point out the lineage of the mask and how it came into possession of Sidious. The Dark Lord was able to obtain Mommen's mask following the death of Jocasta Nu in issue number 12, which was previously kept hidden in a secret vault within the Jedi Archives. Immediately, Sidious recognized the mask of Lord Mommen to be a powerful dark side artifact, calling it a fascinating tool of the Sith and a window into the ancient history of the Force. As seen within the recent arc of the comic, Sidious kept the mask during the early years of the Empire, but was ready to hand it over to his apprentice. Having already gifted Vader a vessel, which was how he came into possession of Padme's royal starship and a world of his own in Mustafar, Sidious had one final gift for Vader, the mask of Lord Mommen. While providing the dark side artifact to him, it's clear that Sidious learned much regarding not just the mask, but also Mommen himself. He told Vader that Mommen was uncommon among the Sith. While many Sith Lords built a legacy on destruction, Mommen focused on creation, something Sidious believed they shared. But most importantly, Sidious explained that Lord Mommen sought out an unusual path through the dark side, uses for the Force that were utterly unique, and likely never to be replicated again by any Sith who came after him. Because Sidious believed that Vader also sought out an unusual path with the dark side, he gifted the mask to his apprentice. And most interestingly, when Vader asked Sidious how he learned so much about the ancient Sith, who was never mentioned in any holocron, Jedi or Sith, Sidious revealed that it was the mask itself that explained it. This is a great setup to the next issue in the series, which will give us the story of Mommen and will likely begin the story of how the mask influenced Vader. Given the ancient Sith and unusual ways in the dark side connected to him, there are some great elements that I'm sure will play a crucial role in Mommen's story next issue. But that doesn't end the reveals regarding the ancient Sith Lord in the current issue number 21. After Vader was gifted the artifact, he was in possession of it during his travel to Mustafar, clearly visible in the throne room of the Nubian starship. Vader traveled to Mustafar with two others, Colonel Bren and Lieutenant Rago. The former was an architect provided by Sidious, who thought she might be helpful in designing a facility on Mustafar for Vader, given her work in transforming the Jedi Temple into the Imperial Palace. Having survived the journey to the planet's surface, and having done preliminary work to complete an initial design, one the Sith Lord quickly rejected, the Colonel went back to the starship to continue developing new designs for Vader. However, she was subsequently attacked by Rago, shot and killed as she was boarding the starship. As Vader went to investigate the scream he heard, he found the Colonel's body. But more important, he found the lieutenant working away on one of the design tablets while wearing the mask of Lord Mommen. Ultimately, Vader was able to strike down the lieutenant with his lightsaber. But as he brought up the hologram of what the Imperial officer was working on, displayed before him was the design for the castle that would eventually be built for Vader on Mustafar, demonstrating that Lord Mommen had a hand in crafting its architecture. Again, all of this sets up the larger story of Mommen that will be seen in the next issue. But with the reveals that the ancient Sith Lord spoke with Sidious and had a hand in designing Vader's Mustafar castle, it's clear that Mommen is having a significant impact even on this era of Sith Lords. So there we have it, how the mask of Lord Mommen spoke to Sidious and designed Vader's Mustafar castle. We love making these videos, so why not subscribe for more fun Star Wars theories and discussions? Also, if you enjoyed the video, think about giving a like or leaving a comment. Or perhaps follow us on Twitter, @SWReadingClub, for updates regarding the channel. Or support the channel through Patreon, for access to exclusive rewards and discussions. If not for me, for what were you thinking?